We have some breaking news this morning on the economic front. Kimberly-Clark Corporation announced this morning that it is cutting 1,600 positions from its worldwide workforce. The company says the cuts will affect salaried and non-production jobs, but KC is not releasing specifics. However, no facilities will be closed.